I mean, to be fair, I would probably do the same thing if someone else walked up to me and their voice was a Nightcore version of their actual voice.